top corner, a lot tighter than you think, and then it's just going to single out all the way down the hill. And then there's that bottom corner, and it's all gradual uphill to the finish line again. So it's just going to line out, and the last, say, 500 metres, it really kicks up after a corner, and it's an off-camber corner.
Yeah.
And that's where splits are going to happen. It's going to be a very difficult run to the line, so...
What's the S-bend like?
The what's
room? The S-bend after the finish.
Yes, Ben. It's wide in the entry and then really tight on the second S. So, yeah, position before that. It's going to be position up the climb and just hold it in your line.